Friday, day 66, 12:28 PM. Halfway, housemates David and Carl Louise are in the dormitory. Halfway, housemates Tracy and Shanessa are in the yard.
Oh my God, do you know what this is? Siggy's deodorant.
Help!
Carol went and got it for me.
Oh God. There's none in it?
No, and it was empty, but you can still smell it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Really, help. Help.
Help.
Jonty, Amanda and Carol are in the living area completing this week's shopping list.
Where's eggs?
Value eggs.
Where's the, oh, free range. Yeah, free range. Can we have a dozen?
273.
Two boxes. That's 198.
What's it called?
Free range eggs.
Okay. Amy's in the bathroom. Most of the other housemates are in the garden.
Siggy?
Yeah.
Can you talk about David? Fancy Chanel, I told
what?
You.
What?
David fancy Chanel.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
He said to me, I didn't like you. And I said, why? And he goes, because I was jealous. And I was like, why are you jealous? And he goes, because I fancy Chanel.
So yeah, I told you that first night.
What kind of flipping slimy cracks all this telling somebody you fancied the bird anyway?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not in for any of that,
what
really.
Is wrong, man?
You know what that is, in my eyes? That's like that, so I'm saying, yeah, I've just come in here and I can do whatever I like. And it's basically saying to you, what, there's nothing you can do about it, basically.
What can you do, though? You know, I don't have a lot of time to spend with him, but there's something not fully right there.
Mm.
Really?
Yeah, I don't think there is. I don't think there is.
Did anybody, just while we're on, did anybody see flipping that Shanessa wasn't really interested in me at all and kind of avoided conversation and walked off a lot?
I think that she's seen it after, you might have been paranoid.
I think you've got the whole Amy thing there, maybe. I don't know.
Because she doesn't get on with Amy and you're with Amy.
I'm
yeah.
not with him, God damn it, woman! This is the big thing, isn't it? Oh, no!
You sort of are.
No, I'm not, though.
You sort of are, though.
I'm plainly not. Oh, I'm not having this for a minute, like.
Not too bad being in a relationship with a big brother, Aus.
Ah.
With a glamour model, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sam, you know it's not true, don't you? None of this is happening. These are just being big shots.
Big shots.
Sam might have even told me.
I'm going to call a stinking meeting, mind, in this house.
What, a meeting? I'm not going to have a meeting. Everyone's going to be like, yeah, we don't believe you.
Yeah. 4:48 PM. The halfway housemates have come over to the main Big Brother house.
I've been asleep, I have. I've only just like woke up like 5 minutes and I have.
Did you just get your suitcase, is it? Oh, you bumped your leg here.
I did it on a pole in work the other day.
Aye.
Johnny and Jerry are in the garden.
What have they done to you?
Oh, it's mostly companies. I mean, they really messed me around and that kind of thing. Like, there's one of them. And this is going back to the early 1990s, so it's a lot of money. You had to pay £18.95 to guarantee that something got delivered the next day. So instead of using
courier office.
It's special, exactly.
Yeah, that's a lot of money.
And I paid it because I was desperate for this letter to be... It was for a Doctor Who competition. I really wanted it to leave. And they didn't bother. And then days later, they rang up and they said, oh, yeah, we couldn't quite understand the address, or we got... They got the word street and road mixed up. I think
idiots!
And they said, do you want us to deliver it now? I said, do whatever you like. I mean, the whole point of my paying you all that money was for it to be delivered the next day. And they said, the fault lies with you, sender. And that was not the phrase to use.
Ziggy, Tracy and Brian are in the bedroom.
Smell.
She took your deodorant thing over there and she's been smelling the empty container all day.
Who's that? Shanessa
thinks I've got the hot spot.
Tracy's lying.
No, she's not. I'm not lying.
Tracy's lying.
I'm not lying.
Serious. Dude, that's full on.
We all discussed it last night in the bedroom.
Baby, you
what did
you
say? Mm-hmm. I said...
I hope you openly said no, he doesn't.
I said,
oh, don't. She's coming. She's coming. She's coming. Dude, his new girlfriend coming. She's no better now.
Hello, people.
Hello.
How are you? How are you? And you're okay?
Do you want to be
Yeah, we ordered you some backing.
You're right, hen. I just woke up, I'm knackered.
You're getting out of bed all day.
I'm so tired. And we've been asleep all day, Trace.
We've had a funny old day, had a snooze.
Man. We've been asleep all day long and I just woke up.
I've just been in bed now, man.
Have you been in bed all day?
Just now. Kind of just napping sources. Well, how's your day?
What are you doing?
Is this not funny?
Well,
there's not, okay, I can honestly say there's more element, one element of funniness in this whole thing. I hope you stop this shit. I don't fancy her.
Oh, this is the last thing I need.
I said, look, mate. I said, look, you've got to think out of the box, Ziggy. He's just come out of something really weird in here. He's not going to go back to it. I said, we don't think
you're... I don't fancy her.
I said, I don't think you're really his cup of tea. I really don't think... Oh, no, it's his container, right? You know the deodorant you've got. I said, what's that? She went, oh, Ziggy's. She goes, do you fancy Ziggy? I said, no, he's just my mate. I said, you know, he's not...
What does she say?
And she just smiles. She goes, no, why not? He's a right man. I said, what do you think about Brian? She went, yeah, but I look at Brian as a little young boy, but I look at Ziggy as a man. I mean, honestly...
This place is just too weird.
PM. It's been 52 minutes since Shanessa and David were evicted from the Big Brother house. Big Brother has provided housemates with some booze. Amy, Liam, Amanda and Sam are at the smoking area.
I haven't done any washing since I've been here, so I brought that much that I probably could get away with not washing.
It'll be 5 weeks.
Yeah, but I brought a lot of underwear and stuff. Scary amount, 30 litres of underwear.
I don't think underwear should be measured in litres, like, makes it sound wet and disgusting.
Wet's fine, but disgusting's not.
Cara Louise and Jerry are at the dining table.
Tracy, you know, Tracy has an audience.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, they're seeing people but, go through...
I said to her many times, she's a cult figure.
Gosh, I can't believe I'm here.
Are you happy?
I am happy, but I'm shocked.
Tracy is in the diary room.
What an amazing night again. I'm still here with you. Fat. I feel amazed that I've made it through again. Totally. Don't know what's going on there, but yeah, it's all good in the hood. Really good in the hood.
Can you describe that fat feeling for Big Brother?
See, so, natural buzz, man. Yeah, proper buzzing. It's twice in a row. It's getting beyond a joke that I'm always up every week. You know, I'm obviously not liked in the house, am I? But yeah, it's random, and I love it. I love it. Of course I do. It's fat to be liked.
Why do you think you stayed?
Because I'm rock hard, man. I don't know. I think they, I don't think the public's ready to get me out there yet. It's a fat feeling, though, to be still here and voted for that. And to hear that roar is just amazing.
1:11 AM. Some of the housemates are in the living area.
You know, I went back to my old college after I left, and there were all these different, it was like a pub quiz. And the bit I did the best on was the section on the Teletubbies. I got every question right.
Yeah.
And we should have played the Joker on that, because when you do that, you get double the marks. We didn't realise just how good, you know, we're going to be. I should have done it on that one.
We really don't like doing pub quizzes, because we always get them wrong.
The house gives you another, you know, it gives you a week off. Okay. It even happened with Charlie, trust me. Don't trust me, actually, because my predictions are wrong.
I don't really think that I'm liked. I just think that
you've been confirmed.